Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at base plates. These base plates are perfect for mounting casters, leveling feet, and floor mounts to any side or end of a profile. When mounting to the side of a profile, no machining is required. However, when mounting a base plate to the end of a profile, your bar is going to need end taps in it. Now, also regardless of your orientation, your base plate is going to need bolt assemblies. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies and machining services can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now in our example, we're going to install the base plate into the side of the profile using the open T-slot. To get started, we'll finish off our preloading to the base plate with one last bolt and one last T-nut. Now when you're installing the T-nut, you're going to make sure that the pilot projection is facing downwards or away from the base plate. So once we have that on there, we'll take our profile, we'll slide our base plate right on it, and find the location that we want, and we'll tighten down our bolts with our wrench. Now once we have all these tightened down, we have a strong secure connection between our base plate and our mounting profile. Now hopefully you found this segment on base plates helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.